served in the past or those who are serving today, and of course, those out there who represent our future. Veterans Day is one of my absolute favorite holidays, and it's my favorite holiday because if you know a little bit about the history of Veterans Day, you'll know that it has its roots in World War I. It actually was originally known as Armistice.